Hello guys, now guys, this one guys, 1104 Perkins. If you do something, make timing this model of engine guys, this area guys for camshaft, this one timing pin, there is hole right there, coming there, and there is this one also, there is hole also for the crankshaft. If you salat the hole, if you touch the hole, it means number one tap dead center. Only one hole, this one here. See, coming inside. It means the hole for the camshaft, crankshaft guide already coming in. Now guys, this one for the injection pump side. You see timing gear guys, this one already tight, must be there is in play. Don't forget to check the in play clearance. If no in play clearance, your engine during starting too much noise because no lubricating things oil in this gear. Now you can see here. Yo, naka-asara to. See guys, this push rod, oh. Already on level, it means already top number one, because if you compare the other two and three and four, not level, but the number one side piston, this one comes up already top dead center. See here, that's why here there is timing pin connected. Now guys, if you this one lock for the injection pump, this area lock. If now this time need to lock this camshaft, this injection pump like that position, ah. Now see you can, this one we can turn pre right. Now this one here number one, always check number one injector here going here, this one number one side, this one number one, see. Okay, oh, going to number one. Now, if you see this one, this is a timing pin. This one hanger wire. Now I rotate this one, and also don't forget guys, this key hole must be point to here the side number one position. Okay, Joe. Now, see, I rotate and enjoy also pushing this only one hole only inside guys. Hayo. Tanggalin muna. This injection pump guys, timing there is one hole inside. If you touch the hole, it means already tap this number one this piston, injection pump. See now, I rotate it. Check yo, check. And then post the wire. Yo. Now no, release. Must be no. Ano pa? Must be number one position. Permanent lang, permanent. Wala. Sumubra ka. Nakaano ba sa butas yan? Mm-hmm. Malit lang butas niyan.
Sige pa. More.
Isintra mo sa butas.
Yan, sige.
Hindi mo tinamaan eh. Hindi yan nakapasok na maayos. Permanent mo siya. Guys, again rotate guys, chair.
Yeah, oh, good.
Coming. That's post inside.
Yeah.
See now guys. Ready, touch. Permanent ah, posa. Now, see here, this guide. Double guide going to number one. Now need to lock this one. Yes, number 13.
13 open.
Yeah. need to lock this one and fix the gear. Must be done first, guys. Then very small only thread. Kan di sumpam lock shifting. Now this one here. Now map rotation this one. Now we can fix the gear. Jo, yung gear nga Jo.
May sulat ba una kaya?
No. This gear, guys, no more key. This one tapered type. Sige, Jo. Baliktad. Okay, okay. Kailangan itapat siya nito, Jo. Ayan, ayan. Oh.
What?
Okay. Kapitan mo ng lock washer at saka nut. Diyan nga ako maghihipit. Dadandahanin ko lang. Paabot ng back rims ito, Jo. Ah, yung ratchet na sakit.
Now guys, before final door, must be open to release the lock. So, ilagay ko dyan.
Release the injection pump lock. Release the lock for the injection pump. Now guys, this is the problem now guys, that's why we are opening this one here. No more in play. Because we change this already change this timing gear, but the problem now no more play. This is the case guy during start too much noise. This side okay I'm play, but in this side no more play. Okay guys, thank you for watching guys. Need to this one guy new cover case. No guys, already change another timing gear housing. Now this is the original exactly. And check now before this injection pump gear no in play. Now half play. So guys, Jo, galaw-galawin mo itong injection pump. See guys, half in play ah. This side already have in play, but this time no, because already sitting this ball bear. Only you can this injection pump side gear always have in play clearance. This is the correct in play clearance now. Before change new timing gear housing, no in play clearance. That's why during starting this thing, very bad noise because no lubricating oil during running. Now this one good. We can test now running like this position. Alam, yung apat yung higpitan mo? Ah, sige, pantarin mo nga. Now guys, we can start like this. Okay, start. Pandarin mo ulit. Okay, start mo. This one guys, automatic. Andali ha. Kung pandarin ha. Galaw-galawin mo nga dyan, sa kabila. Now have in play clearance board. Okay, tinga, pandarin mo one time. Okay, sara muna. I-chintuwi lang mo ito dyan pagkatapos ha, kasi nga yung tubig kanina humalo dyan sa loob. Palitan ng bagong langis. Okay, pandarin mo isang bis eh. Now, pandarin mo. I-fix mo na yung cover sa harapan. I-fix mo na yung cover sa harapan. Takpan mo na.